have no greater champion than Jake Jonas.
I love this game, man. Oh, the right time, isn't it? You literally... come Hartlepool with us.
What?
Would Bailey be able to come to Hartlepool with us? Granddad said he's taking us down for it, so I can spend my money there. Or Washington.
Yeah, well,
he is today. What?
Yeah. Gotta disable it somehow.
Keep this region secure. She said whatever, because it's not my gun. Granda! You go and ask your mum so we know then. Where is he, Nana? Oh, that hurts my eyes, Ruby, stop.
You bumble.
Flip your phone upside down and try and do it.
Yeah.
Wait, 2 seconds, I'm gonna phone my mom's phone.
this is a buckle keeper.
Jake, shut your mouth, man. He's busy dating somebody. Can you get out?
Can't you see?
Now I'm just saying it all. What? Phone who? He's upstairs?
Did you leave
the cheese upstairs? I did.
I just looked at him. I did.
How the hell am I? Billy, you're allowed. I was going to say, Billy's coming to sing with us.
Breaking into a laugh in the barn. And eating like 100 Christmas cookies. Which way?
Jaden?
Oh, good now.
Huh?
Oh, right, I need.
Get yourself washed. Or unless you want to wait, lads, I'll take these. I'll be in there, never so, and then I'll come back, right?
Right.
I want my bed up, I want tidying up, right?
Okay. Really, around about an hour. It's because he's just getting Ruby and that at the beach. What?
I know, 2 seconds, it's a bit.
I mean, what are you doing collecting all your crap around, Jade? I'll stop all this, mate. You're going bored, aren't you? Is that all?
Oh, that was just off this one.
There's a sock.
Oh, it was off me. It's because I wanted this. I'm not doing Meg's voice, it's just
me.
Yeah.
Billy, you got your bag, look.
Why did you hit him now, on the beach?
I said I would take them out for him now and then I'll take you over there.
Put the cushions on.
Ruby, come here. Hey, Finch.
Okay, hey, Finch.
Ruby, give us a hug.
Bye.
Yeah.
Look
what's the matter? Let's go,
No.
What?
Just the campaign.
What?
Well, where's from?
Well,
you have to go and find the phone, Roxanne. I have the phone. Oh, you're on Rise Royals now?
No.
Well, you're still playing Modern Warfare? Because you've got the full game, haven't you? Oh, Jim. If you ever want to get games on my account, you can, you've got to have a change too. Also, Jaden, do you know how your offer is for a game? Do you remember that?
When?
What?
When?
What do you mean, when?
Yeah, when? Like, when did I say it again?
I think it was Christmas. Was that the Christmas or yesterday?
The phone is pretty far below ground level.
I didn't want you to buy one, so I was going to ask us, was it okay if I download Modern Warfare?
No, I didn't. I said you can use Spider-Man and the thingy for a free game, that's it. I didn't say, like, get a free game.
Well, remember what you said, when I was telling you to get out yesterday, and I was going to get you a free game, but okay.
Yeah, but you didn't even, you didn't let us though, so.
Yeah, wait, so what did you say you were going to let me?
I said I was going to let you use Red Dead yesterday. Who said I don't want him? Oh shit, who's that?
Prowler.
What's so funny?
Damn. That seems good, isn't it? Good.
You hit hard.
Uncle Aaron? You're the Prowler? My dad had a foul on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen, I did some work for Roxanne a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught up here,
then help me.
Then it's your father. All right, but we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught. See that vent?
How'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines.
Bunnies, what's going on with the camera? More power outages?
Nah, that was in Harlem.
Rhino took out a whole power plant. Could have messed with more than one neighborhood.
Once all the reactors are in, people will stop.
So what is it you're looking for?
A phone. I tracked the signal. It's coming from somewhere deep underground.
The lowest point in the building is at the bottom of the reactor side.
Then that's where I'm headed. Nap time, bro.
No, my granddad's coming past anyway, so.
Leads to a lab, then the reactor.
Like a new form reactor?
It's what these schematics say, yeah.
Hey, where's the new form I asked for?
Oh, we're trying to make more. Mason didn't leave behind
any.
Well, I had heard that one canister of new form survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we have access to that, I...
I will give it to you.
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline at the...
What? Alright, I found it.
Now, it would help me for you to go back to you.
Huh?
So you're gonna tell me to come home?
Fuck off.
Oh my god.
What if we need to Xbox turn off? Let's get down. Let's get down. Let's get down.
Wait, the prowler? The thief who runs around in purple?
formal, Dean. We're not partnering. It's just the one thing.
Your uncle's the Prowler. That's a lot, man. Like, a lot, a lot.
No. You gotta go, Genki. I'll fill you in later.
Let's get down. And my people let the doge is awesome. It's East D Spider-Man.
Shut down cameras and alarms to keep more of them from coming. Break the wires above the fan and it should stop.
Thanks. Gotta disable that fan somehow.
Oh my god, nugget spot.
Here's the bandage. Yes. Now for the wires.
Yeah, he's just took GC and all that to the to the beach.
Battery needs a charge.
I was gonna say if you come up my number, we'll come out on the mini rig for a little bit.
Nice. Okay. Camera, video. Here it is.
Yeah.
Dumps a two-person job. You start to override here, I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You seem to make me right. Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2...
Man.
That wasn't me.
Industrial sabotage, Rick? Really?
gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer? You're just the cost of doing business.
No!
I can stop it! I can stop this!
No! Rick! Rick, no!
No! Ben! No! Hold up!
Someone else is in. Find out how.
Rick was trying to save people.
Yeah.
Krieger killed them. I have to finish what they started. Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shielding from where you are?
Why? You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Uncle. Please. Uncle Aaron?
Okay. Stand back.
Thanks, Uncle.
Just like the generator outside! Only you!
What are you doing? Stop! 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 Mark! You gotta get out of there, man. Can you move?
Yeah.
Go down that hallway. Now!
I feel real bad right now. It's scaring me. I can't go. I can't hold the energy.
Mom, help me. You alright?
I feel like I just got dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled.
You're almost out.
What? I'm gonna know Bailey's coming up. I'm just gonna ride around there with the mini rigs. Oh, that's brilliant.
Show up.
Whoa. That was super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
You take the left. I'll take the right. This is bad, Mom. Real bad.
Don't worry. We can take these guys.
Oh, I ain't worried about that. Wait about after we get out of here. Your belt don't think it's short this now.
Be fast! Wait, how far you do?
Yeah.
You need to lay low. Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxanne finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friend's the Tinker. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... protecting New York is my job.
News, Finn. Tell her you want to join the underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
No, she's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
If I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. How'd he have my back? He would. My brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family. You know what you have to do.
I blow the bomb when I can hear them, right?
Call Finn? No,
no.
I've got time to check on the city. Yeah.
Got a dope and pretty eyes.
Can't believe they found parking in Manhattan.
I don't know what your name was, your bacon. Remember the name.
There's a dude that needs help. Hey man, your car's missing?
Yeah, just finished a double shift. Came out to grab my car, but it's gone. I'm back on in 12 hours. And all I want to do is get home and sleep.
I can make that happen. You have your key fob on you?
The beep-boop on my thing. Yeah, got it right here.
Mm-hmm. Awesome. The lost car soon to be found. Okay. I can track the signal from the key fob to find the car. Stealing a medical tech's car in the dead of winter? It's cold, man. Literally and figuratively.
Oh boy.
Spider-Man if you want. You can go on Spider-Man if you want. All right, Dad.
Thank you.
get materials? Probably don't want to know.